Hello and welcome back to my kitchen, amigos. Happy Taco Tuesday. In today's recipe, we're going to be making pork belly tacos, and these are super easy and quick to make for those busy nights. And that's how the holidays are. They're pretty busy, so I think you guys are going to love this recipe. But first, we have to go over those ingredients. You can't have Taco Tuesday without tortillas. So today I'm using Mission yellow corn tortillas. Pork belly. You want to make sure to slice your pork belly for your tacos into nice, thick cuts, unless you're feeding the kids or somebody that has a difficult time chewing, then you might want to slice it a little bit thinner. We'll be seasoning our pork belly with some chicken bouillon, black pepper, thyme, Mexican oregano, oil, guajillo chili powder, onion powder, and garlic powder. For our guacamole, you'll need some avocados, tomato, purple onion, cilantro, jalapeño, and some lemon or lime juice. To your pork belly, you want to add your garlic powder, onion powder, black pepper, chili powder, thyme, Mexican oregano. Do the same, crumble it and wake up those wonderful aromas. And your chicken bouillon. We're going to mix all these ingredients to coat our pork belly. If you're buying your pork belly at Costco, you know you have a huge pack, so you can make this all at once and then put it in your freezer for later use. Once you see that you've coated all of your pork belly with the seasoning, now you can add that tablespoon of oil. All right, friends, we're ready to place this on a really, really hot cast iron pan. Place your pan on a medium-high heat. You want to let it heat up for a good 2 to 3 minutes, because as soon as we add this pork belly, the temperature in our pan's gonna change and we wanna sear the outside of this pork belly and cook it proper. After 2 to 3 minutes, you're gonna see that you get a little bit of smoke coming out of your cast iron, and that's when you wanna add the pork belly. Now, if you're using a nonstick pan or a different type of pan, put it on a medium heat. I don't know, I don't want you guys to burn yourselves, but this is just for those of you that are using the cast iron.
That old little Ronco method. Set it and forget it.
Set it and forget it. Ooh, girl.
But only for a short period of time.
I don't know if I'm the only human that loves to stay up late and watch infomercials.
Yeah, man. When we were younger, they were so boring. They were funny.
But they involved food.
Yep.
And I used to watch them.
That's called having insomnia.
I don't have insomnia. I just don't sleep.
During that time, you had a hard time sleeping.
Or I should say I didn't sleep. I have been sleeping for a few days, friends. Watch out, I have a lot of energy right now.
Gosh. Help me. SOS, help me. You guys don't send for help, that means you don't love me. Help me. She slept.
I did, I slept, and that my creativity is at its best right now. Ooh. Mm-hmm. And I have a fun weekend planned for Cloud and I. All right, friends, we're gonna continue to cook on a medium heat for a few more minutes. I'll let you know how long it took for me, so that way you have an idea at home when you guys make these delicious tacos.
This is Cloud serving you a PSA, a public service announcement for those of you that don't know. Do not touch the pork belly. Do not, I repeat, until you're instructed to do so.
After 6 minutes, we're gonna flip them over. And that's when the juices are going to begin to flow. Once you flip your pork belly, you're going to let it cook for 4 more minutes on a medium heat. After 4 minutes, you're going to place your burner on a low heat and you're going to add your water. I'm not flipping our pork belly or anything. I'm just moving them around to make sure nothing is stuck at the bottom. And we're gonna continue to cook on a low heat for 15 minutes. We're gonna make a quick guacamole that Cloud's not gonna complain about. And this is a tip that I learned from scrolling through IG videos. And then, I don't know, you guys usually send me some really cool stuff. Mm-hmm.
The Views Club doesn't sleep, man. If people think they work hard, the Views Club works harder.
No, you guys
built this channel from nothing.
You guys are on it. If you guys see it, and I mean, that's kind of what happened with the birria, right?
Mm-hmm.
Steph, how do we get the red tacos? Okay. I did the one recipe, but it's all the same.
And they speak it into existence.
You guys are like the Soy Sauce Brothers. I better bring it.
We love you, Views Club. We know a lot of you by name.
Yes, we do. We know a lot about your families, and thank you guys for including us in your life.
Thank you for letting us in.
Promise we'll open the P.O. box once this whole pandemic clears out for us a bit.
Mm-hmm.
So just press it in. Wow, these racks are going to work for wonderful things.
Aside from cooking your tortillas.
Yep. We have two. One for, or two for the tortillas, and then we just do it. Get all that avocado. To your avocado, add your cilantro, purple onion, and your tomato.
Thank you for adding some substance in my guacamole.
These tacos are going to be glorious, Cloud.
Yes.
For those of you that like spice, add your jalapeño or your serrano. And if you don't have any of those fresh peppers, go ahead and add some chiltepines. Hey, I've seen you put some hot sauce in here before, friends.
Those are jalapenos are from your garden, right?
Yes, these are my son's jalapeno plant. They're hot fire. He did such a good job. And you want to add your desired amount of lemon or lime juice. And salt is always to taste.
This is how I like my guacamole.
Guacamole.
Sans the cottage cheese. I'm not into cottage cheese guacamole.
I'm not going to lie.
I understand why someone did that. They did it because it's like a filler thing, you know? Like, they had to feed a lot of people, and they had to make that aguacate last.
If you need the filler, go ahead and do that. But if I catch you guys putting queso crema in an avocado, I don't know what I'm going to do with you guys. You guys are going to push it on that one, and then I'm going to taste it and be like, okay, I love it. And now, just mix all your ingredients. Okay, I need you to taste this for salt.
Give me some.
Hey.
Give me some. Thank you. Ooh, these clap just for me. Look at this. You guys taking a man the milk. Here it comes. Mmm.
Any more salt?
Mm-mm. Ooh. This is the way mama likes it.
Alright.
Me?
Uh-huh.
I live in duality. I'm a woman, but I have feminine and masculine energies.
Mmm, that's so good.
Oh, it's amazing. Mm. Now your basic stuff you want to be giving me all the time. Mm. Your basic guacamole.
That's perfect. The lemon juice is just perfect.
Can you admit that your basic guacamole is not up to speed?
My basic guacamole is chipotle's guacamole. And you guys know when you get a little chips and you just go and go and go, you don't need any of the extra. Because sometimes people like to put really mushy tomatoes in their guacamole. And to me, mushy tomatoes and guacamole doesn't work. So make sure that they're nice and have a good bite to them.
Are you insulting Amalia's guacamole?
You did.
I did.
You insulted my guacamole, but this is our family basic style of making guacamole.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. After 15 minutes, you're going to notice that most of your pork belly is nice and cooked. Look. Ooh, perfect. If you see some pieces like this that need a little bit more time, you can just set them to the side and continue to cook them. But for the most part, our pieces are ready to come out. And, oh, I'm so ready for a taco.
Oh my.
I'm gonna use the same heat from our pan to warm up some tortillas. So I can place about 3 or 4 here. I'm gonna let them warm up. It only takes about 30 seconds on each side, if that, to warm up and steam, okay? So just take it easy, friends.
Steph,
what's up?
I've been meaning to tell you.
Stop, girl, stop. Don't get me started on that.
Ooh, that one almost fell.
Who wanted that piece? Who wanted that piece? And I want you to taste a piece, okay? For the adults that can handle the heat. And once you taste it, if it's salted enough and you're okay with it, perfect. If not, you can sprinkle a little bit of salt right when you take it out. Mm-hmm. Take your tortilla, add your guacamole. And add your pork belly. And boom, done, friends. Who's ready for a taste?
I'm ready.
Say ah.
Okay, girl, let's do this.
As always, Views Club and Bell Notification Squad, Cloud and I are wishing you the best. We absolutely adore you. We want to give a special shout out to all of our service members, especially our Marines that are watching us and are missing their homes. And, you know, Cloud and I have this thing where we welcome you into our kitchen, but we also welcome you into our hearts. And we're so happy that you guys find a little bit of home here on our channel. And let us know what you guys want to see on the channel. We're here for you. And on that one, we'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye! Adios! This taco feels amazing and heavy.
It is amazing. I just had one. Thank you, sister. It's magical, just like your little hands. I like the crust on the outside with a little bit of that juicy fatness and some meat that you get in there.
It's like a chicharron, but super juicy. Mm-hmm. Mm.
You're my little chicharron. Mm. That avocado is perfect, wasn't it? It was like perfectly right.
I have nothing to say. This tastes so... so, so good.
Bye, kids. We love you. We'll see you later, I guess. Stay tuned. Bye.
Time won't give me time, cause time makes lovers feel like they got time. You went in on that when I saw you close your eyes, Cloud.
I was so dancing. I'm packing my bags and I'm staying for a few days.
Yes.
It's gonna be great hanging out with my nephews. And you, of course.
And me.
And you're the bonus, now that they're here.
Oh, because you guys need your snacks. Uh-huh. You know, and to think, a year ago we were going to get rid of this cast iron, and I'm loving it.
All we did was cook fat on it, and it worked out great.
Friends, we're going to be talking to you about cast iron very, very, very soon.
And pots and pans and all of that.
And all kinds of holiday thingies. Mm-hmm. Thingies.
Can I help it if I like to look clean?
Because you woke up like that?
I woke up like this. Ooh, this radish.